อุ้งกุยจกองชนุนจะไปได้ตามกรรมต่อกิจกรรมการในวิธีสำนักงานกิจกรรมการในวิธีสำนักงานในครองสัปดาห์นี้สัปดาห์นี้จะไปทางไหนนี่เราหดดอลไอระดับเพียบปรึกทางไหนสกที่มาภายปีใครมิถุนาชนำปีปอนระดับปีเอาจำได้หนึ่งดับกิจกรรมสะใจเดมิญลาตินิมทีซีดับยูปมเปอร์รอยกาสุมเปิลให้หนึ่งทีซีดับยูใบรอยมาภายมวยดูตรายใช้กบฏที่แรงรายการปีสถานพิบัติเมียนอวัตเมียนพิกีนังบกุลได้เอาอย่างไรก็หันเจออย่างเจ้าร่วมขนมกันจำนาการสำนักการสำหรับประเพณี
ส่งกรบลกเทียนกรบเพื่อกีแตงอ้อในเรื่องใดนี้เมียนวัตเมียนเลือกแรงตายลกเมทวีอันตรายเกิดกาปีไอลกเอียงสรีกินลกเมทวีการวะอวัตเมียนได้เมียนมูลหายนังจนจับจ่าเอียงสรีเมียนวัตเมียนขนมบรรทุกคงคลุ้นคางกล้ามบรรทุกสัมนากาโดยจนจบจ้าบานสนาส้มและบังสัตตามระยะเมธวีบอกว่าโครงการโจร่วมดำนาการในเตทีสามนาการปีบรรทุกโรงจำขังกล่าวลิขิตและบังสัตบอกจนจบจ้าบานประโกดอกรามจีรุยหอยจำนายไอสะใส่ได้องจนระยะบานก่อหายหมกดอสไคกันหมกลงทั้งไงนี้คือสะใส่ได้เมียนราหัสเนียมทีซีดับเบิลยูปรำปีรอยกายสุปรำปีนังสะใส่บำร้องได้เมียนราหัสเนียมทีซีดับเบิลยูใบรอยมาภัยมวยสะใส่ตั้งปีรุ่นนี้มีวัตถุมีในขนมบรรทุกรองจ้ำรองจ้ำกาเกาหาปีอังจนนยมเรียสะใส่ตั้งปีบานทัวสมบัติในจมพุ่มมกลูกตาดอกบองไรรุ่ยหายมุ่นดังโจมกดาวสไทยกัมในจมพุ่มมกอังจนนยมเรียหายสะใส่บานบรรเจท้าตามสมัติเพียบแต่กอดอาจดังคือกอดมันมีนตุ่มแหน่ตุ่มน้องเหยียดโลหะหรือเหยียดปนจมวันดังจนจอบเจ้าหรือเพี้ยกี้ดามดังรถปะเวนี้หนุ่มเตก็สมกว่าผ่องได้อมปีวัตถุมีนโลกเมธวีลำบงเฮงได้เจียมเมธวีปรักษาได้องจุนเนี่ยหนึ่งองกระเพียบกองเปียกสะใสหนึ่งเนี่ยจุนนิ้งดอจุนดอสะใสตามสำนาสมอกุล
บอกคุณองจุนจอมเรียบานตะตัวเปี่ยสมระบบจุนจบเจ้าเองสรีเจ้าหงายที่ดับประมูลไขมิตนาชนะปีพรตปีตามระยะเมตวีกาปิกรายประกอบสมและบังสุดโจร่วมนองตุบสำนาการปิตอลได้กดสมในตามนานการจำนาการสำนาการปีจำง่ายตามระยะประพรตตัวสำหรับระยะเปลี่ยนเป็นวิธีไงนี่ได้มูลเหตุปัญหาสกุลเพียบคนอาจยังคุยตามด้านสำหรับในการจำนาการสำนาการได้ปิตอลบานอนุสาระบาวิเจมันดัดตัวบรรทุกมินดัดไทยตอมสกปรกเพียบบาลชุนจบเจ้าในมันตีคุ้มแข่งในอบตกมันพระดอยบอลในขนมกิจนาการสำนักกาทางไอที่ดับมุ่นใครมีตนาชนะปีพรต่อปีนี้ไทยชุนจบเจ้ากู้ไต่ตะบันพระดอกาในญาติในตามด้านกิจนาการสำนักกาปีจงไงโดยให้ลูกอังกฤษมีนาการะวลมกให้ขอดปีเสในปีหลังกำยันดาหนึ่งผมพระดอยเพียบองคุยอยู่บ้านองยมเรียกโยลเคินทานในปีนี้ลูกเอียงสิริบานต้มและบังสุดมีนวัตเมียนขนมบรรทุกสำนักกาได้พิโตแต่กอดไอตามด้านกิจกรรมการสำนักกาปีจงง่ายปีบรรทุกคมครูนมวยทัดในกรมสารสำนักกานี่ตามระยะอุปกรณ์ตัวให้ก็ไอจำรวดดาวตำแหน่งตำแหน่งระเบียงกอดจมวยหนึ่งกรมมือตีกาพิกรายบกอดมาได้องยมเรียกสำหรับโยลพร้อมตามตำนานส้มระบบจนจบจอดเอียงสิริได้บานสนาส้มและบังสุดโจร่วมขนมกิจกรรมการสำนักกาได้พิโตขนมบรรทุกสำนักกานี่ได้ไอ้ลูกอินซิรีในตามนานการจำนาการสำนาการปีจมง่ายปีบรรทุกคมครูนมวยทัดในกรมสารสำนาการนี่ตามระยะอุปกรณ์สตัวสำหรับระยะปีดำนาการสำนาการเป็นมวยไงนี่ประกอบไอ้ภายในบุคลึกในสตัวจบประปวนสตัวสำหรับชุนจบจอดอินซิรีอาจตามนานการจำนาการสำนาการปีจมง่ายสำหรับปีเพื่อสำนาการเป็นมวยไงนี่สมเย็นลูกเมตุวิแต่ลูกเมียนมอมนองในเย่ปีปัญหาไอ้ลูกจองจำไว้ชั่วบ้าท้าลูกจองในเย่ไอ้ลูก สังเขปอัมพีประเทศนบัตได้ลกเมียนบอมนองนิยีเขียมมนสันดำไม่เอาองจุมเรียอันในญาติเอาลูกนิยีหรือมันอันในญาติ
Thank you, Your Honor. Good morning, everyone. I have a very brief point of order this morning related to today's witness. Yesterday afternoon, we circulated a courtesy copy of a Rule 87 request to put a new document, new evidence to the witness for impeachment purposes. And that request has been officially filed in English and Khmer. It's a very short application, less than 1.5 pages of text, in fact.It's quite clear and self-explanatory, so I won't belabor the substantive point this morning. However, I do ask this morning that given the nature of that application, and in particular the need for a rather quick decision on it, perhaps at some point today we could hear from all of the parties if they do wish to respond, and we could have an oral decision from the chamber by the end of the day so that we're able to proceed.If necessary, with our cross-examination tomorrow. I'm aware that the bench is generally unwilling or perhaps unable to deal with oral requests, but as I've said, it's quite a simple, straightforward application, and we would require a decision prior to proceeding with our cross-examination, if any, on witness TCW-797. So I think everyone has seen that request. I don't think this is a controversial matter. Thank you.
บ่า องจำเริ่มกับตรงกันเลยสำนักส้มระหว่างเมื่อวีอันตรายเชิดกับพิกไดลูกนุ่นชี้ในบ้านเลือกแรงปีสำนักระบักลุ่นออกมาใหม่ๆนี้ให้องจำเริ่มเหมือนตอนบ้านตะตูลเจาะเละในไอกระซาได้ดั่งใดสำนักส้มได้ดั่งใดกรมเมื่อวีกับพิกไดนุ่นชี้ในลอยตีให้เป็นนายยังปีนิดบ้านตะตูลไอกระซาลูกยังนุ่นปีนิดปีจารณะรักษาบนแต่องจำได้ก็สมกัดของกอลของได้ทางกระดาษไอคือซาทางกระดาษสำนักหรือเปล่ากรมอิจฉาการพิจารณานุนจีหาโดยจีมีการยุดยาบทเทียบหนึ่งปีเปลี่ยนหนึ่งสักใดในน้อมอันวัดแต่องจำได้บานเช่นสักใดในน้อมคุยหายมนตรีรัฐบาลตะลักะก็เจอสักใส่ที่ซีดีบิวเปิลโดยการสมเปิลโจมกันประตูสำนักการยังมันเอาในไอ้เนี่ยยี่ตียังมันกัดตมกอลในตมน้าด้วยเฮยกัดตมกอลเตียงปีในมันด่าเฮยยังมันนั่งปีนิดปัญหานี่ที่ปียังกัดตมกอลท้ากาด่าสมน้าสมใบนี้วิ่งยืดเปลี่ยนปลุกมันในน้อมเชื่อเฮยปีการสนาสมดักไอกระซาทำไมมาวิพิษาดังดาวจุบมกองจุนจุ่มเรียนิชิกากรทำกอลระบองจุนจุ่มเรียจมพุสำนาระบลูกสมเชยลูกสามีทวีนมกดำนางดำมันดังรอบอภินิ
บัดสมกรุบลูกชายกรมประเทศลูกใส่ใจกรมสหสิวสหเพียรตานังสาธิณจุนอ๋อสำหรับสหใส่ลูกนี้มีทวีนมกเตสัจจุนลูกวันเปอร์ហើយនៅក្នុងនោះមានលោកស្រីអេលីសាបេតនឹងធ្វើអន្តរកម្មនៅផ្ទាល់ហើយសូមអនុញ្ញាតលោកប្រធានចំពោះករណីនេះហើយមានចំណុចមួយទៀតដែលមានការកត់សម្គាល់គឺថាអំបញ្ញមិញលោកអ៊ីយ៉ានូស៊ីបានលើកបានងើបឈរហើយយើងខ្ញុំសង្កេតឃើញថាមានផ្លាកមួយដែលមានលក្ខណៈចម្លែកសម្រាប់យើងខ្ញុំជាមេធាវីហើយអាចជាផ្លាកពាណិជ្ជកម្មនឹកដែលសេថាអាយហើយសញ្ញាបេះដូងពណ៌ក្រហមហើយនឹងដែលអាចជា logo ពាណិជ្ជកម្មមួយដែលមេធាវីជាធម្មតាមិនមានសិទ្ធិពាក់ទេតើករណីនេះតើយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅវិញលោកប្រធានសូមអរគុណ
Your Honor, it's an ideological logo.
It has nothing to do with commerce. It has nothing to do with commerce. It has nothing to do with commerce. It has nothing to do with commerce.
លោកមេធាវីអន្តរជាតិការពារក្តីលោកនុនជាលោកឈរលោកដកផ្លាកសញ្ញាចេញផ្លាកសញ្ញានេះនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសហការជារូបនៃមន្ត្រីពាក់ព័ន្ធនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីក្រៅពីសញ្ញាដែលមាននៅក្នុងការកំណត់នឹងរងរោមនេះគឺមិនឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់ទេសំលោកដកនៅផ្លាកសញ្ញាដែលខុសផ្លែកប្រកដីនេះចេញ
You know, I'd rather not remove it voluntarily if you're ordering me to remove it.
ខ្ញុំមិនអាចដកដោយស្ម័គ្រចិត្តទេបើសិនជាតុលាការបង្គាប់ឲ្យខ្ញុំដកខ្ញុំនឹងដកចេញបាទ
ជើងបង្គាប់ឲ្យលោកដកចេញឥឡូវនេះ សួស្តី ស័ក្តិសិទ្ធិ តើលោក ឈ្មោះអ្វីដែរ លោក
ឃើញកំ ខ្ញុំបាទ ឈ្មោះយុនគីម
ក្រៅពី ឈ្មោះយុនគីម តើលោកមាន ធ្លាប់ ប្រើ ឈ្មោះអ្វីផ្សេង ទៀត ដែរ ឬ ទេ
ឈ្មោះ ហៅ ក្រៅ ខាំ
បាទអរគុណលោកយុនគីមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីសមនាការការផ្ដល់តក្កីកម្មរបស់លោកនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គជំនុំជម្រះដោយនៅទីនេះប្រើប្រាស់3ភាសាត្រូវឆ្លងកាត់ការបកប្រែភាសាទៅជាបារាំងហើយនិងភាសាអង់គ្លេសនិងភាសាខ្មែរអញ្ចឹង3ភាសាហើយដើម្បីសម្រួលក្នុងការនិយាយឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវហើយនិងជាក់ច្បាស់ហើយមានការបកប្រែត្រឹមត្រូវនោះសូមលោករងចាំរហូតដល់ពេលក្បាលមីក្រូធ្វើប្រតិបត្តិការបានន័យថាវាមានភ្លើងសញ្ញាក្រហមនៅចំពោះមុខលោកសូមលោកចាប់ផ្ដើមនិយាយដើម្បីពេលដែលលោកនិយាយទៅសំឡេងរបស់លោកនឹងស្រូបចូលទៅប្រព័ន្ធការបកប្រែភាសានិងផ្សព្វផ្សាយសំឡេងសម្រាប់ភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធក៏ដូចជាសាធារណជនដែរលោកយុនគីមតើលោកអាចប្រាប់ដល់អង្គជំនះបានដែរឬទេអំពីថ្ងៃខែឆ្នាំកំណើតរបស់លោក
ខ្ញុំកើតនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែមេសាឆ្នាំ1942
បាទអរគុណតើទីលំនៅសពថ្ងៃរបស់លោកនោះនៅទីកន្លែងណាដែរ
ទីលំនៅបច្ចុប្បន្នរបស់ខ្ញុំបាននេះនៅភូមិវឌ្ឍនៈឃុំវឌ្ឍនៈស្រុកសំបូរខេត្តកោះចេះ
បាទអរគុណតើលោកប្រកបមុខរបររកស៊ីធ្វើអ្វីដែរសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនេះ
បច្ចុប្បន្នតួនាទីរបស់ខ្ញុំធ្វើជាមេឃុំនៅឃុំវឌ្ឍនៈហើយមុខរបរប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺធ្វើស្រែចម្ការ
បាទអរគុណលោកយុនគីមតើឪពុកបង្កើតរបស់លោកឈ្មោះអី
ឪពុកបង្កើតរបស់ខ្ញុំបាននេះឈ្មោះយុនហៈម្ដាយបង្កើតរបស់លោកគាត់ស្អីដែរម្ដាយបង្កើតរបស់ខ្ញុំបាននេះឈ្មោះថាមជ្រី
ចុះប្រពន្ធរបស់លោកឈ្មោះអីដែរ
ប្រពន្ធរបស់ខ្ញុំបាននេះឈ្មោះលុនអេសៀន
លោកមានកូនប៉ុន្មាននាក
់ខ្ញុំបានមានកូន6នាក់អស់7នាក់ប្រុស6ស្រី1
លោកយុនគីមតាមរបាយការណ៍របស់កឡាមជីសមនការបាញ់មិញនេះថាតាមសមត្ថភាពដែលលោកអាចដឹងគឺលោកមិនមានញាតិលោហិតឬក៏ញាតិពន្ធជាមួយនឹងដើមម្ដងរតបវិនីក៏ដូចជាជនជាប់ចោតទាំង3រូបទេមាននួនជាអៀងសេរីលោកខៀវសំផនតើជាការពិតមែនដែរឬទេ
បាទនេះជាការពិត
ហើយរបាយការណ៍កឡាមជីដដែលបាននិយាយថាលោកបានធ្វើសម្បត្តិនៅចំពោះមុខអ្នកតាដំងដែករួចហើយមុនពេលចូលមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់តក្កីកម្មនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សមនការនេះតើពិតមែនដែរឬទេ
បាទនេះជាការពិត
លោកយុនគីមក្នុងនាមលោកជាសាក្សីដែលត្រូវមកផ្ដល់តក្កីកម្មនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គជំនុំជម្រះនៅពេលនេះអង្គជំនះសូមជម្រាបអំពីសិទ្ធិនិងកណ្ណីយកិច្ចដូចខាងក្រោមនេះក្នុងនាមលោកជាសាក្សីនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធីសមនាការចំពោះមុខអង្គជំនុំជម្រះនេះលោកអាចបដិសេធក្នុងការឆ្លើយទៅនឹងសំណួរឬការធ្វើអំណះអាងណាមួយឬច្រើនដែលនាំឲ្យដាក់ពិរុទ្ធភាពលើខ្លួនឯងសិទ្ធិមិនធ្វើសក្ខីកម្មប្រឆាំងខ្លួនឯងមានន័យថាដោយសារតែចម្លើយឬក៏អំណះអាងរបស់លោកនោះនាំឲ្យលោកនឹងត្រូវទទួលរងការចោទប្រកាន់អំពីករណីកិច្ចក្នុងនាមលោកជាសាក្សីលោកត្រូវផ្ដល់តក្កីកម្មក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសមនការចំពោះមុខអង្គជំនុំជម្រះនេះដោយលោកត្រូវឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងរាល់សំណួរដែល จังไรได้พิกี้หรืออังจมเรียสัวจมพลูกเหลือเลยใจขนมกันในกายฉลาดจะนั่งสำนัวหรือการทวีธาติบายนามวยริชาร์ดได้นอมเอาดักปิรุษเพียบเลือกลุ่นเองลูกจะสะใสตรายใจฉลาดแต่กาณาได้ปิดได้ลูกบันเคยบันดังบันลือบันจำหรือทะเลาะเมียนบัดไปเศร้าจูบปฏิยะหรือบันทวีกาสังเกตได้พุทโธเหนือประตะเฮดหรือเฮดกาถึงไล่ได้เปียป้อนแต่นั่งสำนัวได้ผิดกี่หรือจะกรมในอังจุลยมเรศสัวลูกตาลูกยุลอะไรดี
บาทเทียมบาทสลับวาน
ในทั้งนี้อังยมเรศกัดทงกอลพงได้ในเมตบีปรักษาได้องค์เพียบความเพียรสะใสหนึ่งเนี่ยจมเลี้ยงบานพัดดอลดอลสะใสในเมตบีปรักษามวยรูปให้สมมันเชี่ยจะทำไมดำไปเชี่ยประเทศจะรักสมลูกมิตรวีมันเชี่ยปรับปีชมูกายจะไล่หรือก็นั่งอัตเลจะบอลลูกมิตรวีปรึกษา
สมกรุบลูกเทียนจำบาชมูลำบุญเฮงอัตเลจมวยร้อยแปดสิบบุญมีการไล่ตั้งในกากีเลจสามพรามเซเดสังกัดตึกลาคันแซนสกุลินิมเป็น
บ่าออกคุณลูกยนต์กิมตาน้องยาเปลประมาณชั่นนำกับลองเตอร์นี้ตาลูกได้มันพัดบัดสัมผีจิมบุยหนึ่งเนี่ยซื้อบังเกตในกายไลท์จากกรามซื้อบังเกตได้หรือตีให้ประชาชนบำเพ็ญตาการเชื่อสัมผัสนุ่งประมาณดองได
้ขนมอริยะเป็นกลองมนุษย์ยมบาลเทวสัมผัสปีดองมาดองในสมบูรณ์มาดองที่ในนังภูมิชโรปิเตย
บอกคุณตาลูกจงจำบาลที่ท่านในชนามนาได้มันจำนอกใครได้ทำได้ไปยันนองชนามนาก็บาลได้บ่จำไงใครชนะมันอ๋อแต่บ่มันอาจำที่ทำตะไคร้หรือก็ชนะมันก็บานได
้ยมประหารจะชนะมันปีปอนผมบุญ
บ่ออกคุณในมุนเปิลโจลมุจจุภุมกองจำเรียนในปีนี้ตาลูกบานปีนัดมือหรืออ่านหรือสับกะอ่านระบบเนี่ยนามันเนี่ยในกำหนดให้สับยำไรระบบโลกได้บันเทิงยมวยหนึ่งเนี่ยสืบเกตในแกลายสืบเกตดำใบชีการรมลักการจงจำได้หรือตี
บาทโลกเมธวิยศบอกให้บาทนิบานอ่านเอาเข็มสดับในอัตบอดได้บานเข็มสู่เข็มกาเป็นมน
บาทออกคุณบ่ตามสมัติเพียบได้อัดดังนึงจองจำตาลูกอัดมันเจ็บมาได้ดีถ้ากำหนดให้สนับจมเลยได้ลูกบานสนับการอ่านดำไม่ดุมเลิกการจองจำนี่เปรียบปิดจิตรำตรึงนึงสีสังบะคณีสรบตัวนึงจมเลยได้ลูกบานพื้นสมเพียหรือก็พัดดอลในจมเลยชิมวยนึงเนี่ยสืบมังเกตกาลปีเป็นมุนได้ลูกอ่างทากาปิชนามปีปอนประมุนได้หรือตี
เพียงเคยทาสิกได้ขนมไอกระซานก็คือสอบตามได้เพียงฉลาดกรณเมียนจำนวนคละโดยเจียชนามฟอนบรอยจัดสบายนั่งจัดสบูรณ์นี่ตรองทักเพียงบานโจรวมประชุมจำวยลูกนูนเจียมาขนมไอกระซาดามฟอนบรอยจัดบูรณ์หายตามพยมนักเต้เคยทาพาจิมาฟอนบรอยจัดใบ
บ่ออกคุณองค์จำเริญสมจำเริญดำนางทัพเรียนทาขนมกันจำนาการสำนักกาพิเพียซาในดาวสดับสักไขกรรมรูปนี้องค์จำเริญพระดอลวิติกาจูนเตอร์ดำนางทัพเรียนขนมกาตังทุ่งโลดในดาวจุบุษะไซรูปนี้มุนพิคีดอตเตติองค์จำเริญสมพระดอลวิติกาจูนเตอร์ดำนางทัพเรียนดำใบมีนอกกะตังทุ่งโลดในดาวจุบุษะไซรูปนี้ส มจืน
บ่าบ่าสมอคนหลวงเทียนจิตประทับสมกรบหลวงเทียนลูกลูกใส่จักรามนังเพื่อกีนังอ้อดำเมียนวัดดำเมียนตินีสุดสุดได้หลอกยนต์กิมยมเมียนสำนูมวยจำนวนดำใบสู่ตะโลกมาเป็นนี่สำนูดำบงบอกยมคือจองสู่หลอกหาน้องรอยแย่เปย์ได้หลอกบำเพ็ญการเงียในแคดกิจเอาปักกลุ่มในกัมพูชีจีบเซ็กน้องอ่ำลองเปย์ในระบบกัมพูชีปัจจัยทับไตตาลกรอบบ้านดังหรือก็ลือหรือก็เคยมีถนัดดักนอมปะกลมในกัมพูชีนาได้ตกการขาดใจนู่นได้เ
ต้ขนงกำลังได้ขยมปิงจูนิตีขยมขดามันบานได้ปนกรันได้ชนะมาปอนผมบริจัดสบายลูกนูนเชียบานตือประชุมในขนงคุ้มดาหลายนึงมาขนงคุ้มดาสรุปใจนั้นบานประมูลไม่คุมต่างอ้อในขนมขาดกิจขาดกิจยังกันนั่นคือเมียนแต่ใบสรุปเตะคือสรุปสมบูสรุปกิจนั้นสรุปสนุลมาได้กิจกรรมนอตทัชเจดมบอลพรามรอยพรามในเปลนั่นคือลูกนุนเชียบานจูบลูกมาดองเปลนั่งให้กระไรเป็นนักเทศอดดับบานจูบเมตังน้อมถนัดเลอเด
บาสมอคุณแต่ลูกในจำเตถ้าเป็นนุลูกโดนชี้บานเตถัวไว้คละน้องเป็นน้องมีกดบานเลือกลางปีปัญหาไว้คละให้สมลูกจุยจมเรียบจูนองสามนาคาครับ
ในเป็นนุคือโลกนุนเชียบานเติมประชุมในนอมอมปีปัญหาสะกอคือกอดบานจมเรียบดอลองประชุมเอาดำเนินการอันวัดการทเวสะกอผู้ยึงจับดำดำบงยึงมันตรึกตะหอเลยยึงตรึกทเวเมียนกรมภาวะได้กลายนาเดลกิมสยุลยึงทเวภาวะได้สั้นกลายนาคียลกูซ้อมได้เพื่อสะกอกำหนดเตรียมหายนั่งกลายนาคียลคลังได้เพื่อสะกอกำหนดขบวนหายกดบานจุ่มเรียบดอกองจุ่มทัดได้คาดมันเอาเพื่อสะกุมเตมานักเชียมเปิดประชุมคือกดบานมันเจาะปนังหายนั่งดอกพิสาวกลางเงี้ยแปะปอนนั่งสะกอยนั่งพอวิบะพอสรุปกดบานในน้อมฉบับรอดได้
บ่าอักคนเนื้อเปย์ได้ลูกนุนเชียกอดเตยนายนอมอัมพีกาบังการสหกรณ์ตินุตากอดมีนบานนายนอมปีมูลไฮต์หรือก่อโกลบมนองเอาไว้เต้ขนองกาบังการอัมีนสหกรณ์นั้น
เปย์นั้นคือกอดกำหนดทางในประเทศยังปัจจุบันโดยสังเครียมเบิกติกตอมพอวิบะเลืออุปกรณ์เซมเซนโดยฉะนั้นยังเมียนแต่รวมคณีประมูลประดงคณีทวีเจียสะกอทวีจะกรมประวัติใดเติบบานไปเชียชวนยังอายรูปบาน
บอกคนเจ้าลูกในจำเตถาในขายระบบโลกนั่งสะกอได้การดับองค์เกนั่งเอาเป็นนาได้
ในขาดกิจนั้นคือคราวปีลูกนุนเชียบานอบรมนายน้อมจดติดตามสรกเรียงเรียงครูนวินนี้ก็รีบจอมดำนากาสากรลางปนใต้ได้ไล่ในสรกสมบูรณ์เปลนุคือเลขาปะสรกได้เมียนชมวยใช้กดเจงปีดอกปีดอกใบปีดาน้องเต้กดเอาที่ประชุมในสรกเทียนก็ถ้ายืงมันไปเทือกสะกอมันไปเทือกภูวะได้ยืงเทือกสะกุม เป็นนักขยมบานทาบางจังมันกบถนัดเลยก็ทายอะไรเธอเธอเธอประคอมมันดาวิบานักกอดถนัดเลยขาดปัสรกไอ้ดอนจังเต้ตู้จังสรกสมบูรณ์ไปเต้เจ้าเต้สักคุ้มเต้มามันทำแต่เธอการเงินรู้มันโหดดอกเอาหุบใบรวมเดียนมา
บอกคนจะลุกจำได้เต้ทาสหกอได้การมีนนองขาดหรือเจ้านักมีนระหดดอกเป็นนาได้
ในขนมขาดกิจใจนั่นคือสะกอวิมียนเชียประตอประตอมารโหดดอลชนะมาปอนมูริเชตปมบวนเต็มดองมาม
าออกคนจุลกอาจำบันเตธาราชนาสมปอนรถบารบสหกรณ์นักมีนกาพลัดโดไว้เตจับบทต่อปีใครไม่ซาชนะมาปอนประมวลร้อยเจ็ดสิบแปด
การปีดำเนินการสหกรณ์นับบงคือโดยจะคุมโต้โต้มาคุมนักเชียร์สหกรณ์ในเชียร์กรามการกรุ๊ปกรุงระบบคุมเองดอลมาโจลชนามาเจ็ดสิบปีโดยเฉพาะขยมในชนามาปอนโรยเจ็ดสิบมวยดอลเจ็ดสิบปีมวยชมเธอมีคุมในคุมวัฒนะดอลมาชนามเจ็ดปีขยมมันได้เพิ่มมีคุมคุมสบู่เป็นนั่งคุมสบู่ใบใจสะกอจีปีมวยขาสะกอสบู่มวยที่ขาสะกอสระเคืนมาให้เปลนั่นคือดอกย้อมมันได้สะกอสระคืนมาไอ้นั่นคืออากาบายใจนั่นไม่พูดไม่บาดอ้อให้เปลนั่นคือตาเจี๊ยมมกพรวนมาตาเจี๊ยขณะมกพรวนเมียนใบเนี้ยโดยทำมามกสัญญามวยมวยตื้อมกสัญญาการเงียดไปเนี้ยดอกเปลนั่นมา
บ่าออกคนเชื่อในขนมสหกรณ์นุ่งตาลูกดังเตถามีนมโนบุพเพนะคลาดได้ในขนมได้ทุกการในขนมสหกรณ์นุ่ง
มาในขนมสหกรณ์นี่คือต้องออกเหนียคือทุกการในขนมสหกรณ์คือมีนโดยเฉพาะในระยะเป็นชนะคราวชามเจ็ดประมวยนั้นในตามสากลต้องก็คือเมียนมนุษย์จมเรามาเมียนมนุษย์จมเราคือเมียนต่างปีเนี่ยเด็กจมเลียเจงปีพุงคุ้มเซมเซนพอจมเลียนี่เมียนปีประเภทประเภทมวยนู้คือเนี่ยได้ในคุ้มคลาได้จะคุ้มจ้าหรือบอกให้รุมดอยู่หายนั้นก็เมียนจมเลียตั้งได้คุ้มนาได้เมียนมนุษย์ติดได้หายคราวมันเทียนเมียนบองพระองค์ดอกผมเปิลเมษาจังต้องออกนี่คือในเจียครองสะกอต้องออกมา
บ่าออกคนยมสมเลือกอัมพีเอาไว้ได้ลูกบ้านชลายนอกจมพูมกสะจะกรมเนศเสริมเกิดได้ท่าแต่เมียนครองไอซาอีใบสลับใบรอยหกสมไว้ได้ท่าการได้ลูกในเจียไม่คมวัฒนะนั่งมีนจุนจิตจามได้เก็บจูนหมกให้โอเคตราบันดาลีล้อมจมูกนั้นเนี่ยมูลฐานไอ้กรอนจัดตกทับจีจนทำไมให้เป็นนกโลกเคยบานเมียนเนี่ยดับอำเภอเมษาได้จมเลียปีติกรงนุ่มเป็นจีงรอยกุศลได้สมนุนบอกย่อมสัวถาตาลูกดังเต็มมูลฐานได้บานจีตรายกจนจีจามให้นั่งเนี่ยจมเลียปีพนมเป็นบอกดาลีล้อมจมูกนั้นเนี่ยมูลฐานจัง
จมพวงชวนเจ็ดจามได้จมเลียแต่ในจมวยยังนึงสะกอบอกไปเจ็บร้อนนี่คือเติมมนพวกดอกปัลเมซามาเพิ่มเติมมนเติมมนให้มันเมียนใบใจท่าจีเนี่ยทำไมเนี่ยไอเดียคือกำหนดท่าเจ็บจีชวนธรรมดา มาหายดอลคราวมันที่เทศบาลเคยมีนจุ่มเลียนเนี่ยดอมเปิลเมซาแต่ในตามูลทาน
บ่าสมาคมยมนังบรรโตเตอร์สมโนเทียนบอดมวยเตี้ยแต่ตรงตอนนั้นการจับคลุนโลกมีนได้โลกมีนจำเตท่าในตาเมียนถนัดดักนอมนาคละทรวบานบัญชีเมียนการจับคลุนมนุษย์ได้ธนกรมการครอบครองบอโลกได้เตนเป็นนองสมัยในระบบการบัญชีบัญชีทบไตยการอำนาจนุ
ในเป็นเด็กยมติดการกรรมในคุมสมบูรณ์ในคุมสมบูรณ์นี่คือมีบัญชีมวยปีขังธนสรงมาเอานอมชมุตตะชีมวยมาตะชีนั่งกอดเจ้าดันมีคุมชะเอาเกมันปราถักเกจับครูนกอดได้เกปราถักเอายัวสัมเพรียะไตจมวยพ้องเมียนได้จะกำบัดไอ้ยังไตผู้ที่ช่วยการเงกีมาหายดอกเกจับอยู่ม้อปัดคลุนก็โหดบางเข้มกระทาประกอบเจกีจับครัวในตาหนึ่งหลังนักเข้มแต่ในสมบูรณ์ประมาณขายสาเคยปัญหาหนึ่งนักธนสรกมา
บ่าวคนตาลุกดังติดทางเมียนถนัดเลอนะเซิงเตี้ยบัญชีมาถนัดสระนังออยเทอร์การจับครูนังได้ตี
จมพัวปัญหานี่จมขดับอัดบานได้เข็มมันดังถนัดนาบัญชีมาฟิลเลอร์มาเตี้ยเด้ปรดโดยเข็มบานจมเรียบปิมวนจังลูกนุ่นเจี๊ยบานในน้อมท่าไอ้ทวีกษัตริย์กองกำลังเตี้ยกำลังพัวแต่ดอสระกนู้สระกนู้อดกรุบตามเจี๊ยบขังเลินแต่ดอเลอไอ้ทวีสะกุมเราบ่าจังบางเขียงกระทาจะนอนนั่งถนัดเลือดดอลนายทงไปแต่ดอถนัดคายถนัดสระกว่าสุดนู้ทงอ่ะ
จูแต่ตรงตอนนั้นจมลายรบโลกได้นกนองไอกิซาอีใบสละใบหกสมใบนั่งโลกบาลจมเรียบแนวเสริมเกธาภายในเศรษฐกิจคือตะขันให้กวาดตะบานกิจับคล้วนขนองชนะมาป้อนผมบนร้อยเจ็ดสมใบตาลุกดังเตธาโมลฮันไอบานเชียกิจับคล้วนตะขันหนึ่ง
จมพัวเรื่องตะคันกิจับครูนึกยอมกระดาษบานได้ปนแต่ก่อนตะคันน้องปีมุนก็ในเศรษฐกิจสลบดอกรอยเมาก็เมาตะตัวเขาใจเศรษฐกิจบอกขายกิจแจ้งในพรุ่งปีนึงไอ้ดอกมาชนามเจ็ดผมใบน้องเวียนเมียนสะเพียบมุ้ยจับชราหน้าเจ็ดผมใบน้องคือบาคางสลบสมบูรณ์ย่อมไม่คุ้มจองจับตังอ้อมมาในสอลปีใบเย่ไอ้คณะสรกไอ้กิจาปลิงให้ខេតก็จับออกให้ได้ตาม78นั้นเอาខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងថាคณะเนี่ยจับໃຜປະນະກະນະបន្ទាប់មកឃើញយុធាទៅទទួលខុសត្រូវនៅកន្លែងខ្ញុំបា
ទបាទអរគុណហើយនៅក្នុងឯកសាររដាលនេះក៏លោកបានបញ្ជាក់ដែរថាបន្ទាប់មកមានវឿនជាប្រធានស្រុកនិងទទួលបន្ទុកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចផងហើយបន្ទាប់មកទៀតគេដាក់ឈ្មោះយូនឲ្យទទួលបន្ទុកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចចំនួនវឿនវិញតើលោកដឹងទេថាមូលហេតុអីបានជាមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរអ្នកដែលទទួលបន្ទុកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនេះច្រើនលើកច្រើនសារអញ្ចឹង
ក្រោយពីសភាពការដែលខ្ញុំដូចបានជំរាបនឹងចាប់គណៈស្រុកជាបន្តបន្តមកខាងយោធាដំបងមានតែម្នាក់ទេមកទៅកាន់កាប់នៅកន្លែងនោះដល់ក្រោយមកឃើញបាន2នាក់ ปีเนี่ยคือมีนวืนมวยชุกนั้นจังวืนกระดับไอ้ตรงอ๋อดอกคลอยมาบานประเทศมนุษย์เทียดยังกาพลาพโดเนี่ยเรื่องเศรษฐกิจนี่มันจะมันมาจะกาไอ้พลายเจ็บไปผัวไปมุ่นมนุษย์ติดมันไอ้ทุกการฉลาดมกเติร์กดอกรวยเติร์กพลาพโดดอกมีนทำไมมาไทยมันเทียดเตะการเงียคลาสเอาเนี่ยได้มารวมการเงินหนึ่ง
ជានៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនឹងតើលោកដឹងទេថានរណាគេដែលជាអ្នកទទួលបន្ទុកឬក៏ទទួលខុសត្រូវធំជាងគេផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនោ
ះទូទាំងប្រទេសខ្ញុំក្តាតបានដែរខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងបាទ
បាទអរគុណជាមួយគ្នានេះដែរលោកក៏បានឆ្លើយនៅចំពោះមុខអ្នកសើបអង្កេតដែលថាដែលសួរលោកតកតងទៅនឹងឋានណាជាប្រធានប3ហើយលោកបានឆ្លើយថាលោកជាប្រធានហើយពេនជាអនុមើលការខុសត្រូវលើយុវជនយុវនារីដែលដំបូងមាន450នាក់ហើយក្រោយមកមានយុវជនយុវនារីចំនួនជាង200នាក់ដែលគេបញ្ជូនមកពីឃុំតមងស្រុកមេមត់ដោយអ្នកមកពីតមងនោះត្រូវបានគេចោទថាមានជាប់ខ្សែរយៈជាមួយយួនសំណួរសួរថាតើមនុស្សទាំង200អ្នកហ្នឹងគេយកមកឲ្យលោកធ្វើអ្វីខ្លះចំពោះពួកគេដែរ
នៅខែ4ឆ្នាំ1978គឺនៅសម្បូរគេប្រមូលយុវជនយុវនារីទៅនៅប3ប3នេះគឺជាការដ្ឋានមួយដែលគេចាប់កម្មាភិបាលទៅដាក់នៅទីនោះកាលពីមុនខែ4ឆ្នាំ1978ដល់គេដកកម្មាភិបាលដែលយកទៅថាជាអ្នកធ្វើជាអ្នកទោសនោះអស់ចេញពីនោះទៅគេយកយុវជនយុវនារីទៅដាក់នៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងដល់ដាក់នៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺមានចំនួនដំបូង450នាក់ហ្នឹងយុវជនយុវនារីនៅក្នុងស្រុកសម្បូរគេឲ្យយោធាគ្រប់គ្រងហើយដល់យោធាគ្រប់គ្រងប្រើអាជ្ញាពេកវាមានបញ្ហាដល់បញ្ហាគេសុំឲ្យខ្ញុំហ្នឹងមកទទួលខុសត្រូវយុវជនយុវនារីទាំង450នាក់នៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងដល់ក្រោយមកមានគេបញ្ជូនយុវជនយុវនារីពីឃុំតមូងតមូងយើងនៅក្នុងស្រុកនិមត់ពួកហ្នឹងឲ្យមកចូលរួមជាមួយនឹងអង្គភាពនៅសេរុងរបស់ខ្ញុំហ្នឹងមកនេះគឺអត់មានអីមកចូលរួមជួយធ្វើស្រែចម្ការធម្មតាពីព្រោះពេលនោះគេខ្ញុំថ្ងៃវា1ខែ6ឆ្នាំ78ហ្នឹងគេឲ្យខ្ញុំទៅនៅប3ហ្នឹងទៅនៅសេរុងគេដាក់ផែនការឲ្យខ្ញុំរៀនដី100ហិកតាហើយដីដែលមានហើយមានតែ4ហិកតាហើយដល់គេបន្ថែមកម្លាំងមកទៀតបានវាសរុបទៅប្រហែល700នាក់បាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំគិតថាខ្ញុំមកគ្រោះថ្នាក់ពេលហ្នឹងដែរពីព្រោះសហករគេស្ទូងហើយយើងតើរៀនដីផងថាឲ្យធ្វើបាន100ហិកតាអញ្ចឹងជាបញ្ហាមួយនេះខ្ញុំក្រុមហ្នឹងគឺមកជួយការងារនៅទាំងទេប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកបានប្រហែលជា2ខែក្រោយមកគេដកទៅបាត់អស់អត់ដឹងយុទ្ធនាខ្ញុំអត់ដឹង
ជើលោកចាំទេថាអ្នកណាអ្នកដកយកទៅណាអស់ហ្នឹងអ្នកណាបញ្ជាឲ្យដក
ខ្ញុំក៏ដកអត់បានដែរព្រោះពេលហ្នឹងគឺការដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំនៅនេះនៅក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ស្រុកសម្បូរបាទដំបូងមានលោកឈូកអនុប្រធានស្រុកហ្នឹងក៏ទទួលខុសត្រូវដល់ក្រោយមកទៀតស្មើលោកឈូកហ្នឹងនៅទទួលខុសត្រូវសារគាត់ថាឲ្យកម្លាំងហ្នឹងគេសុំគេដកយកទៅវិញហើយថាយកមកកំពង់ធំមិនដឹងយកទៅខាងណាខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងដែរ
បាទអរគុណតកតងនឹងចំណុចមួយទៀតគឺតកតងនឹងការបញ្ចូលរួមប្រជុំរៀនសូត្រនយោបាយថា តាលោកធ្លាប់បានចូលរួមប្រជុំឬក៏រៀនសូត្រនយោបាយជាមួយថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំបកកុម្មុយនីសកម្ពុជាណាខ្លះដែរទេនៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលដែលកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យកាន់អំណាចនឹង
ខ្ញុំបានចូលរួមរៀនជាញឹកញាប់ដែរជាមួយនឹងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំខេត្តថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំស្រុកពីព្រោះនៅស្រុកហ្នឹងគឺដូចក៏ជាលេខជាសមាជិកគណៈកម្មាធិការគណៈបកខែដែរអញ្ចឹងគឺបានរៀនជាមួយថ្នាក់ស្រុកថ្នាក់ខេត្តហ្នឹង
បាទអរគុណចូលលោកធ្លាប់ដែរមករៀននៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញទេ
ចំណងនោះខ្ញុំអត់ដែលបានមករៀននៅភ្នំពេញទេបា
ទនៅពេលដែលលោកបានចូលរៀនជាមួយនឹងថ្នាក់ស្រុកថ្នាក់ខេត្តនឹងតើលោកបានទទួលឯកសារអ្វីខ្លះនៅក្នុងវគ្គរៀនសូត្រនោះដែរទេ
នៅពេលរៀនសូត្រនោះគឺខ្ញុំបានរៀននៅក្នុងទងបដិវត្តមក
ជានៅពេលនោះលោកមានដឹងដែរទេថាទងបដិវត្តនេះអ្នកណាជាអ្នករៀបចំតតែងឡើងដែរ
ទងបដិវត្តនេះខ្ញុំដឹងថាមជ្ឈមបកជាអ្នកចាត់ចែង
បាទអរគុណចុះតកតងទៅនឹងខ្លឹមសារដែលមាននៅក្នុងទងបដិវត្តនេះតើខ្លឹមសារនឹងមានលើកឡើងអំពីមតិរបស់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំឬក៏សន្ទរកថារបស់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំបកកុម្មុយនីសកម្ពុជាណាដែរទេ
ក្នុងទងបដិវត្តនេះយូរពេកទៅខ្ញុំភ្លេចចង់អស់ហើយប៉ុន្តែក៏ដឹងថាមានការណែនាំអំពីការធ្វើសហការបញ្ហាណែនាំពីបញ្ហាការងារផ្សេងផ្សេង
បាទអរគុណតើលោកដឹងទេថានៅក្នុងកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនឹងតើទស្សនៈប្តីទងបដិវត្តនឹងគេចេញផ្សព្វផ្សាយប្រហែលថ្ងៃក្នុងម្ដង
ចំពោះឯកសារទងបដិវត្តនេះខ្ញុំក្តាប់អត់បានច្បាស់ថាប្រហែលមិនបានច្បាស់លាស់ដែររឿងប្រហែលថ្ងៃប្រហែលខែអីប៉ុន្តែពេលណាបានមកខាងស្រុកគេឲ្យទៅបានទទួលទៅ
បាទអរគុណអញ្ចឹងលោកដឹងទេថាទស្សនាវដីទងបដិវត្តនឹងគេធ្វើឡើងសម្រាប់ចែកចាយឲ្យអ្នកណាខ្លះដែរ
ទងបដិវត្តនេះគឺចែកសម្រាប់តែជួរថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបកដូចជាមកឃុំអញ្ចឹងបានតែមួយសម្រាប់ជាត្រីវិស័យអនុវត្តការងារ
បាទអរគុណតកតងទៅនឹងទស្សនាវដីទងបដិវត្តនេះតើលោកនៅចាំអំពីទម្រង់ឬក៏រូបរាងរបស់ទស្សនាវដីនេះដែរទេសូមលោកជួយរៀបរាប់ជូនអង្គសាវនាកាអំពីរឿងរ៉ាវរបស់វាតើយ៉ាងម៉េចខ្លះបាទ
ខ្ញុំចង់ផ្លេចអស់ដែរហើយបង្ហាញថាដែររៀងមានទងមួយនៅនឹងនឹងដែនទស្សនាវដីហ្នឹងហើយมันធំប្រមាណទេมันល្មម
បាទ ล้วยมอ่านสำนวนให้ยมนุบกโกลเวทการนี้เอาสักการะบักยมสู่บรรทออเตียบางสมคนลูกเทียนสมอคนลูกสะใสของได้บ่า
บ่อคนสมเชยดำนางทราบเรียนยามตะเจี๊ยน
Thank you, Mr. President, members of the bench. Good morning, Mr. Yun Kim. I want to go back in time a little bit. Can you tell us, first of all, were you a member of the Communist Party of Kampuchea? And if so, when did you become a member and who introduced you?
ลูกคลายชีสมาชิกนึกเป็นน้าให้นน้าเชียนแนะนำไอ้ลูกโจลปะคอมมิวนิสต์กัมพูชีนู
่ขยมบานโจลขนมสมาชิกปะคอมมิวนิสต์กัมพูชีในชนามปอนพมรจิตมวยให้เนี่ยแนะนำเข้มโจลคือชั่วใจเจริญค่าปะสรกสมบูรณ
์ Now your witness statement that you provided indicates that you were born in Krochmar district but I gather you joined the party in Krochi district. Can you tell us when did you move from Krochmar to Krochi?
I was born in Krochmar.ในปีละเท่าอายุบานดอกฉน้ำคือในชามปอนบริหารซับประเทศจีนคือเมียนอาสันสกในตามมาดงขังขยมเมียนโดยผู้ครูอุ้มครูอายังได้จุ่มรถลุยเนสรกเปรยุกเตอร์ให้โดยพวกขยมมันอายตรอมบานหนึ่งการเก็บสังกัดต่างสังขังเป็นนุคือพวกครูมาโยลุยมาซาเต้ดอกดังดอกขังผลิตผลิตเต้สมรสมาซาเตียนดอกจังไรก็สมราชจัดพลาติลมไหนเต้รู้ในคุมรักากระดาลคุมกระเจสรุปใครกระเจนึกบายที่กระองกระเจนึงมาเข้มแต่รู้ในตีนงหายเข้มกระบาเรียนโซดในนงคลาเต้ให้ดอกเป็นชมชอบเรียนชมสมรจิตเต็มซองเพลงเถกสิกรรมในขนมยุบไว้ในชามาปอมบริหกปีชมแต่ในภูมิวัฒนะนึงมาแต่ในถวยสราจิกาจะมวยเนี่ยสระนึงมาขยันเมียนปูนโกนเนี่ยกาลนุมาหายรอฮอดดอลชามหกผมบุญมาขมยุบปูนดอลมาชามจัดสับรอดปะฮาแต่ก็สเพียบการนั่งเป็นจังโดยฉะนั้นดำเนินเรื่องในชีวิตบางคำจังสม
Thank you for that explanation.
Can you tell us
before you were allowed to join the party, did you have to be educated or instructed on the party lines or party policies?
กรายรัฐประหารนี่คือสเพียบการในขนมประเทศจีนนี่ก็มีเมียนการฉบูฉบอลได้เมียนปัวได้คล้าออกการในยุ่งเวียฟูเจียกรมทวีณสนาฮาเจียดนั้นโดยเจียปัวขดดอมวงวัฒนาอินนอมไปเชียชวนมาไปสกสมบูรณ์ในชะดาวนั้นมาสลับในวงทองมึงเป็นนักชมอัดบานโชว์สกามเพียไปเต้พวกยมเมื่อตะเคยอัดสรุลดาวคราวมาคือเมียนชาวนาปานวันนี้เข้มกระทาวิเชียจนน้อยมวยละอ่อได้โดยชนะเข้มกับบานโชรวมดาวีบานเตรียนโซตในสระจิจารดองเถอะให้ทีมพอดก็ขังสระนั้นกับบานจัดเป็นโชคเข้มตื ជាសមាជិកគណៈបក្សកុម្មុយនីសកម្ពុជាទៅបាទ
You've told us that you were appointed chief of Watanak commune in 1971 and that you continued in that position until late 1976. I'd like to now ask you just a few further questions about your role as commune chief.First of all, can you tell us where Watanak Commune was located?
Watanak no mean ti tang no kalai na dae baat.
Khom Watanak ni kue chie phnai muay ni srok Sombo ba pi mun chnam 1971 ni kue khom Watanak ni that neu knong khom Kompong Cham khom Kompong Cham niជាឃុំមួយដែលមានទីតាំងនៅលើកោះរងាវដែលជាកោះធំជាងគេនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយដល់មកឆ្នាំ1900ទីតាំងនៅនឹងហើយចំងាយពីទីក្រុងកញ្ចេះទៅដល់ឃុំវឌ្ឍនៈនេះគឺប្រហែលជា24គីឡូប៉ុន្តែត្រូវឆ្លងទន្លេទៀតនៅត្រើយស្ដាំទន្លេមេគង្គមកនីតិតាំងរបស់គុំវឌ្ឍនៈ
And am I correct that Watanak Commune was on the west side of the Mekong River and Sambo district and Krechi district or Sambo Commune and Krechi district were over on the east side of the Mekong River is that correct?
ត្រូវខាងកើតនៃទន្លេមេគង្គតើអញ្ចឹងឬទេ
បាទប៉ិតហើយឃុំវឌ្ឍនៈនេះនៅត្រើយខាងលិចទន្លេមេគង្គបាទនៅព្រំប្រទល់ជាប់ជាមួយស្រុកប្រែបចសបឃុំសំបូរនៅខាងកើតទន្លេមេគង្គហើយឃុំទល់មុខនឹងឃុំវឌ្ឍនៈនេះហៅថាឃុំសណ្ដានបើយើងទៅតាមផ្លូវចាស់ផ្លូវពីដើមទៅខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងទៅដល់ឃុំសណ្ដានហ្នឹងមានផ្លូវមួយបត់ទៅកើតអាហ្នឹងបានផ្លូវទៅស្ទឹងត្រែងប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវនេះយើងមានផ្លូវថ្មីគឺចិត្តដល់ទីក្រុងកញ្ចេះមានផ្លូវមួយកាត់ទៅស្ទឹងត្រែងតែម្ដងបាន
Thank you. Can you describe for us a little bit what your responsibilities were as a commune chief?
នឹងភារកិច្ចរបស់លោកកាលពីលោកធ្វើប្រធានឃុំក្នុងសម័យកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ
្យ។តួនាទីប្រធានឃុំនៅក្នុងសម័យកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគឺបញ្ហាធំបំផុតគឺបញ្ហាសេដ្ឋកិច្ចធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចកែលម្អកសិកម្មបាទពីព្រងចំណន់នោះគឺថ្នាក់លើណែនាំសំខាន់បំផុតឲ្យដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាទឹកធ្វើស្រែមានការធ្វើទំនប់តូចទំនប់ធំទៅតាមសភាពជាក់ស្ដែងនៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានមួយមួយហើយនឹងការងារគឺគ្រប់មុខនៅក្នុងសង្គមគឺថែរក្សាសណ្ដាប់ធ្នាប់ដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកិត្តគូសំខាន់បញ្ហាសុខភាពប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគឺនៅគ្រប់មូលដ្ឋានគឺមានមន្ទីរពេទ្យទោះជាមានថ្នាំល្អមិនល្អក្តីក៏មានកន្លែងសម្រាប់ប្រជាជនសម្រាព្យាបាលមានកន្លែងសម្រាប់កូនដោយមានការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលឆ្មបជាឆ្មបមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលកាលចំណងបាទ
Did the commune have a military section and a security section?
មានផ្នែកយោធាហើយនិងផ្នែកសន្តិសុខដែរឬទេ?
នៅក្នុងឃុំនេះគឺមានរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធរបស់ឃុំមានមេឃុំទទួលខុសត្រូវរួមហើយមានអនុប្រធានទទួលផ្នែកយោធានិងសមាជិកម្នាក់ទទួលសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងសមាជិកម្នាក់ទៀតទទួលផ្នែកសន្តិសុខនិងម្នាក់ទៀតគឺ ទទួលសង្គមកិច្ចនិងវប្បធម៌មាន5រូបនៅក្នុងគណៈកម្មាធិការនឹង
Could you describe for us what the difference was between the role of the person who was responsible for the military section and the person who was responsible for security? What was the difference in their responsibilities?
ខុសគ្នាដូចម្តេចរវាងផ្នែកពីរនេះបាទ
ខាងផ្នែកយោធានេះគឺមានតួនាទីចំណុចហ្នឹងគឺសម្រាប់មើលសម្ដាប់ធ្នាប់នៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានគឺអបមាថាបើមានបញ្ហាអីគឺកម្លាំងយោធានេះមានឆ្លូបបាទអញ្ចឹងទទួលខុសត្រូវលើក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានហ្នឹងហើយមានបញ្ហាអីកើតឡើងគឺឆ្លូបនេះជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវហើយបញ្ហាសន្តិសុខនេះមានតែម្នាក់ឬពីរនាក់ទេគ្រាន់តែថាមានបញ្ហាអីក៏រាយការណ៍ឲ្យទៅមកខាងឃុំឬក៏ឲ្យទៅថ្នាក់លើប៉ុណ្ណឹងពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការងារសន្តិសុខហ្នឹង
and during the period that you were the chief of the Watanak commune
ឃុំវត្តនៈនោះតើអ្នកណាជាថ្នាក់លើដែលលោកទទួលបញ្ជាឬក៏លោករាយការណ៍ទៅឲ្យថ្នាក់លើនោះ
ថ្នាក់លើរបងឃុំគឺស្រុកស្រុកនេះគឺដំបងនៅស្រុកសំបូរខ្ញុំនេះគឺមានតាចែតនឹងដល់ក្រោយមកទៀតគឺតាចែតនឹងត្រូវផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមកនៅកាចេះទៅឡើងលោកផានបាទដល់ក្រោយមកលោកផានហ្នឹងក៏ត្រូវផ្លាស់មកកាចេះទៀតទៅឡើងលោកនីលោកនីហ្នឹងដល់ក្រោយមកទៀតដល់ឆ្នាំ78ហ្នឹងត្រូវចាប់ខ្លួនដល់លោកនីទៅចាប់ខ្លួនទៅឡើងលោកវឿនហ្នឹងបាទរហូតដល់យើងរត់តែម្ដង
Thank you for that answer. We'll talk a little more about the arrest in 1978 later today. In addition to Watanak commune, how many other communes were there in Sambo district?
ឃុំវត្តនៈតើមានឃុំអ្វីទៀតទេនៅក្នុងស្រុកសំបូរនេះ
នៅក្នុងស្រុកសំបូរកាលពីចំនួនមុន79នេះគឺយើងមានឃុំវឌ្ឍនៈ1ឃុំសណ្ដានទី2ទី3ឃុំសំបូរទី4ឃុំកោះខ្ញែទី5ឃុំបឹងចាទី6ឃុំកំពង់ចាមទី7ឃុំក្បាលដំរីទី8ឃុំអូនត្រែងនិងទី9ឃុំស្រៃជីមានតែ9ឃុំពេលនោះប៉ុន្តែមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្ននេះឃុំអូនត្រែងនេះអត់មានឈ្មោះទេបាទគេបង្កើតទៅជាឃុំអូក្រៀងវិញហើយនឹងថែមឃុំរលួសមានជ័យមួយទៀតទៅជា10ឃុំបច្ចុប្បន្ន
Where was the Sambo district office located?
មន្ទីរស្រុកសំបូរនោះមានទីតាំងនៅកន្លែងណាដែរបាទ
ទីតាំងស្រុកសំបូរកាលពីចំណន់លោកចែតនៅគាត់បោះទីតាំងនៅភូមិកំពង់លើនៅខៅភូមិស្វាយជេកនៅក្នុងឃុំកោះខ្ញែបាទចម្ងាយពីសំបូរប្រហែលជា3គីឡូជាងថា4គីឡូម៉ែត្រចុះហើយដល់មកក្រោយមកទៀតហ្នឹងគឺចំណន់លោកផានអីគាត់ធ្វើនឹងលោកនីអីហ្នឹងគាត់មកបោះទីតាំងមួយនៅខាងក្រោមទីរួមស្រុកបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះប្រហែលជា5 600ម៉ែត្រនៅខាងក្រោមហ្នឹងបាទនៅតាមមាត់ទន្លេដដែលនោះប៉ុន្តែគាត់ថានៅក្នុងក្រមទីរួមស្រុកម្ដងនៅក្នុងទឹកដីឃុំសំបូរ
You've told us already that there were three districts បញ្ជាក់ថាមានស្រុក3នៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រចេះ Can you identify for us who the district secretaries were for Krechi and Snul district during the DK regime?
ខ្ញុំក្តៅអត់បានដែរបញ្ញាស្រុកពីរទៀតស្រុកស្នួលនិងស្រុកកចេះហ្នឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងពីណាធ្វើអីផងហើយស្រុកសំបូរដំបងលោកចែកហ្នឹងគាត់ធ្វើលេខាដល់គេផ្លាស់គាត់ទៅអត់មានអ្នកណាមួយមកដូចថាដោយឡែកដល់ឡែកទៀតទេក្នុងរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធហ្នឹងព្រោះគាត់នៅថាខ្ញុំគិតថាអ្នកណាឡើងធ្វើច្បាយស្រុកប្រហែលជាអ្នកនឹងជាលេខាហើយបាទមកក្រោយព្រោះអត់ឃើញមនុស្សផ្សេង
Let's talk just a little bit about the sector level now.
យើងនឹងនិយាយអំពីថ្នាក់តំបន់នៅពេលនេះក្នុងចម្លើយដែលលោកបានឆ្លើយទៅថាចៅក្រមស៊ើបអង្កេតនោះ
you stated that the secretary of sector 505 from 1971 to 1976 was Tayyam was the nextSecretary from 1976 to early 1978. And then the Secretary of Krachi Sector.
អូខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបថាលោកយ៉ែមនេះគាត់ជាលេខាបកខេតមិនមែនបោះលេខាបកស្រុកទេគឺគាត់ជាលេខាបកខេតដល់ក្រោយមកគឺផ្លាស់គាត់បាត់ទៅហើយឡើងលោកជីហ្នឹងគាត់បន្តការងារហ្នឹងក្នុងជំនួបជាមួយនឹងលេខាបកខេតនេះគឺបានជួបតែនៅពេលសនបាននៅខេត្តម្ដងៗហើយនឹងពេលជុលវគ្គបាទជុលវគ្គជួនកាលមួយឆ្នាំយន្តទៅមានវគ្គជួន20ថ្ងៃជួន15ថ្ងៃវគ្គប្រចាំឆ្នាំបាទជួបទៅពេលហ្នឹង
You mentioned conferences at the provincial town and then the yearly study sessions that lasted 15 days. What I just wanted to clarify was, in addition to those annual study sessions, were there other conferences that you attended at the provincial town, or was it just the annual study sessions?
នៅខេត្តនៅខាងខ្ញុំអត់សូវបានប្រជុំទៀងទាត់ទេព្រោះអត់ក្រៅពីការបើកសាលាហើយនឹងសន្និបាតហ្នឹងអត់បានមកប្រជុំអីទៀតទេបាទការប្រជុំមានតែធ្វើនៅថ្នាក់ស្រុកបាទ
Who all would go to the annual study sessions that you indicated lasted 15 days?
ឆ្នាំដែលលោកជម្រាបថាវគ្គនោះមានរយៈពេលដល់ទៅ15ថ្ងៃនោះ
វគ្គដែលរៀនម្សាលនេះគឺមានគណៈបកឃុំមកហើយនឹងពេលខ្លះគឺមានរហូតដល់ថ្នាក់ភូមិបាទមានតាភូមិក៏មានរៀនដែរហើយនឹងថ្នាក់ស្រុកហើយនឹងតាមក្រសួងមន្ទីរផ្សេងផ្សេងជុំវិញខេត្តនឹងចូលរួមទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងទាំងយោធាក៏រៀនជាមួយគ្នាបាទ
The Earlier this morning, you told my colleague about study sessions where you studied the Revolutionary Flag. Were these annual study sessions in the provincial town? Were these the occasions where you studied Revolutionary Flag?
Mean web saying tiet no khong pe no dai luk ban saksa ampi tesanam dai tung patiwat no.
ពេលរៀនគ្រប់វគ្គនេះខ្ញុំសន្និដ្ឋានថាជាខ្លឹមសារដែលដកស្រង់មកចំណាយធំពីទួងបដិវត្តពីព្រោះអត្តន័យហ្នឹងគឺពុយទួងបដិវត្តជាឯកសារសម្រាប់ណែនាំផ្លូវក្នុងការអនុវត្តរាល់ការងារ
And did you also study the Revolutionary Flag at meetings or study sessions at the district office?
Long mao ni kue khanong ka rin sot yung man dael yung yua tuong nang mao an hai nong ne rin te kan ta tuong chai te tam mul thanប៉ុន្តែដល់យើងយកទងនឹងមកមើលទៅនៃនីការរៀនសូត្រហ្នឹងក៏ជាខ្លឹមសារនៃទងនឹងដែរ
Just so I'm clear, when you say they were distributed, do you mean that all the participants received a copy of the magazine?
គ្រប់គ្នាទេទងបដិវត្តនោះបាទ
ខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបរួចហើយថាទួងបដិវត្តនេះមកឃុំគេឲ្យតែមួយក្បាលទេបាទគឺឲ្យមកគណៈកម្មាធិការបកឃុំអត់មានចែកទូលាយទេបាទខ្ញុំសូមមានមតិប៉ុណ្ណឹង
So am I correct then that if you wanted to see and read the Revolutionary Flag yourself you needed to go into the district office
ទៅអំពីស្រុកដើម្បីទៅអានបានទេឬក៏យ៉ាងដូចម្ដេចបាទ
កន្លងមកយើងចំណោះនោះអត់មានបណ្ណាល័យអីសម្រាប់ដាក់អានចំហទេគឺគ្រាន់ថាបើចែកមកខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងអស់មកទងចែកមកខ្ញុំហើយខ្ញុំមើលនៅក្នុងគណៈកម្មការបកឃុំរបស់ខ្ញុំទៅបាទអត់មាននៃស្រុកនោះគេអត់មានដាក់ចំហឲ្យទេគឺមាននៅតាមឯកជនរៀងខ្លួនតាមបុគ្គល
អូខេ thank you very much for
សាភិញសូមអរគុណលោកច្រើនដែលលោកបានឆ្លើយពីបែបនេះ
in your statement នៅក្នុងចម្លើយរបស់លោកដែលលោកបានផ្ដល់ជូនទៅសាខាក្រមស៊ើបអង្កេតនោះ you also identified លោកក៏បាន two other members សមាជិកទី505ទៀត
នៅក្នុងតំបន់នៅក្នុងគណៈកម្មបាន505
គឺគឺដែលជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវខាងយុធាតំបន់ហើយនៅ as the sector security chief from 1970 to 1977 do you remember any other members of the sector 505 committee in addition to នៅក្នុងគណៈកម្មបាននោះ the secretaries we've already talked about
លេខាទាំងប្រមាណដែលលោកបាននិយាយនេះ
គឺខឿនហើយនឹងគួរហើយនឹង
កងនោះតើលោកនៅចាំអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតដែរឬទេបាទ
កងខ្ញុំចាំក្រោយពីនឹងដូចជាខ្ញុំអត់សូវស្គាល់អត់មានស្គាល់ពីណាទៀតនឹងនៅក្នុងគណៈតំបន់ហើយភឿននេះគឺគាត់នៅយោធាស្រុកឯងស្រុកសំបូរភឿនអត់មែននៅក្នុងគណៈបកខែទេហើយមឿននេះគឺជាអ្នកមកទទួលខេត្តកាចេះនៅពេលដែលចាប់យីចាប់គួនឯហ្នឹងរួចទៅមានឈ្មោះមឿនមកនៅមឿនជាមួយខុនមកនៅទទួលខេត្តកាចេះហ្នឹងហើយឈ្មោះហ្នឹងមិនទៅខ្ញុំមិនតាន់ស្គាល់ផងមិនដឹងមួយណាផងព្រោះបានតែបន្តិចទៅរត់ហើយ
Do you know where Moon came from when he replaced Tayi as the sector secretary?
No, 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 គាត់មកធ្វើជាលេខាតំបន់នោះបាទ
ឈ្មោះមឿននេះខននេះខ្ញុំក្តោតបានដល់អត់ដឹងមកពីស្រុកណាផងព្រោះខ្ញុំអត់បានស្គាល់ស្បួលផង
During the period of democratic Kampuchea, was the Krechi sector one of the independent sectors?
During the Kampuchea Krechi sector, was the independent sectors? During the Kampuchea Krechi sector, was the independent sectorsក្រុងផ្ទាល់របស់ថ្នាក់មជ្ឈមហើយពីមុនតាមខ្ញុំដឹងថានៅក្នុងភូមិភាគឥសានពីព្រោះដល់មកក្រោយមកទៀតទេបានថាបំបែកផ្ដាច់ចេញពីភូមិភាគឥសានទៅជាតំបន់សុយ៉ាន
When was it that Krechi sector was separated from the northeast zone and became an autonomous sector?
ពីសាននឹងនៅឆ្នាំណាដែលក្រោយមកខ្លាយទៅជាតំបន់ស្វាយ័តនោះ
ខ្ញុំក្តៅបានដែរប៉ុន្តែតាមខ្ញុំស្មានថាជាឆ្នាំ1977ហើយយ៉ាងតែជាតំបន់ស្វាយ័តបើចុង76ដល់277មកនៅកាស្មាននេះពួកខ្ញុំអត់ច្បាស
់ And can you tell us what the difference was between a sector that was part of a zone and an autonomous sector
ក្នុងភូមិភាគហើយតំបន់មួយជាតំបន់ស្វាយ័តតើវាខុសគ្នាដូចម្ដេច
តាមខ្ញុំគិតថាតំបន់បាននៅក្នុងភូមិភាគតំបន់ហ្នឹងត្រូវរលការងារត្រូវតាក់ទងជាមួយភូមិភាគផ្ទាល់ហើយតំបន់ស្វាយ័តគឺតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងមជ្ឈមផ្ទាល់ជាមួយថាលើឡើងមកភ្នំពេញតែម្ដងមិនបាច់ចាំទៅភូមិភាគ
Thank you
សាភិញ្ញាសូមអរគុណលោកសាស្ត្រី
My colleague and I have asked you already a number of questions about revolutionary flag.
ខ្ញុំបានសួរលោកមួយចំនួនអំពីទង់បដិវត
្តន៍ហើយខ្ញុំចង់សួរមួយចំនួនដើម្បីបំភ្លឺថាលោកមិនចាំទេនៅឆ្នាំណា when you saw the revolutionary flag បានឃើញទស្សនវិស័យទង់បដិវត្តន៍ដែលគេបោះពុម្ពផ្សាយដែលបានចែកជាពិសេសអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងគឺ just during the period of democratic Kampuchea or was it also before April 19th
ឬក៏មុនថ្ងៃទី17ខែមេសាឆ្នាំ1975នោះមានដែរ
ខ្ញុំការចងចាំរបស់ខ្ញុំវាដូចជាមិនច្បាស់លាស់បាទខ្ញុំច្បាស់គឺក្រោយយើងរំដោះថ្ងៃ17មេសា75ហ្នឹងគឺទងនឹងមានក្រោយហ្នឹងទេតែបើតាមខ្ញុំបើខ្ញុំអត់ច្បាស់ដែរទៅនឹង
To turn to another subject now.
ខ្ញុំចូលទៅប្រធានបទមួយផ្សេងទៀតថាលោកអាចប្រាប់ខ្ញុំបានទេនៅពេលណាដែលខេត្តក្រចេះត្រូវបានរំដោះដោយខ្មែរក្រហមតើលោកនៅចាំទេខេត្តក្រចេះហ្នឹងកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគេរំដោះនៅពេលណា
ភូមិភាគឥសានគឺពិសេសគឺខេត្តក្រចេះខេត្តក្រចេះនេះគឺក្រោយរដ្ឋប្រហារ18មេសា1970ប្រហែលជាបាន2ខែប៉ុណ្ណឹងយ៉ាងតាមខ្ញុំមិនច្បាស់ដែរទីក្រុងក្រចេះគឺត្រូវរំដោះពួកខាងទាហានលន់នល់នេះរត់ចោលខេត្តអស់អត់មានសល់ទេដូច្នេះគឺខ្មែរក្រហមកាន់កាប់តាំងពីពេលនោះមក
When the Khmer Rouge initially took control of Krechi province, were people allowed to continue living in the cities and towns and having operating markets and businesses?
នៅពេលរំដោះហើយនៅឆ្នាំ1970ទីផ្សារនៅមានធម្មតាអត់មានបញ្ហាអីទាំងអស់បាទដំណើរការរោគស៊ីអីអ្នកណារោគអីរោគទៅបាទមានបញ្ហាចោតចោតបញ្ហាដឹកទំនិញចុះឡើងវាពិបាកអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនយើងត្រូវធ្វើដំណើរតាមកង់ទៅខ្លះទៅខាងកំពង់ធំខ្លះទៅខាងស្អីដឹកតាមកង់មានការលំបាកប៉ុណ្ណឹងឯកណូតអត់ហ៊ានទេព្រោះតែខ្លាចក្របពិសេសក្របខាងលន់នល
Do you recall whether there came a time when the party leaders became concerned about the markets still being open in Krechi province
ចាប់អារម្មណ៍ឬក៏យកចិត្តទុកដាក់អំពីថាផ្សារនឹងគួរឲ្យដំណើរការឬគួរបិទនៅកញ្ចេះនឹងតើលោកនៅចាំទេ
ខ្ញុំអត់បានចាំដែរបញ្ហានឹង
Mr. President at this time I'd like to
សាភិញ្ញាលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំចង់បានការអនុញ្ញាតដើម្បីបង្ហាញ
issue of revolutionary flag
ទងបដិវត្តន៍មួយជូនលោកសាសីដែល
This is the August 1975 issue
ឆ្នាំ1975ជាទងបដិវត្តន៍មួយគឺឯកសារ
E3/5 and the excerpt I would like to ask the witness about ខ្ញុំចង់សួ
រទៅសាស្ត្រីនោះគឺ
Khmer ERN 0006633316 English ERN 00401401802810
រហូតដល
់ French ERN 00538 9569 we'd like to put that up on the screen
ខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាតបង្ហាញនៅលើអេក្រង់ផងដែរ
Perhaps before I proceed
មុននឹងខ្ញុំ
បន្ត Mr. Witness if I provided you a copy of this document would you be able to read it or do you need me to read
ឬក៏លោកចង់ឲ្យខ្ញុំអានជូនលោកស្ដាប់បាទ
ខ្ញុំអាចអានបានដែរ
បាទអរគុណអនុញ្ញាតមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការទទួលឯកសារជាក្រដាស់ពីតំណាងសាភិញ្ញាយកទៅជូនសាក្សីពិនិត្យ
Mr. Witness, the page that I'm going to ask you about is Khmer page 63316. Before we go to that page, if you could just take a quick look at the cover page and tell me whether that looks like the cover of revolutionary flags that you described to my national colleague earlier.
បាទនឹងឯកសារនឹង
The portion of this revolutionary flag that I'd like to ask you about contains the following statement.
សេចក្តីដូចតទៅនេះ
Quote, the Krechi market was approximately the same as before.
តែចំនួនចាស់ដដែល
And I should start by saying you're describing the year 1971 in this part of the revolutionary flag. So it says the Krechi market was approximately the same as before. Hondas were circling back and forth. Our militiamen, pants or not, shirts or not, were walking around, meaning they were still acting as masters. As for us, we were still acting as policemen like in the Sihanouk era, the Nol era. Therefore, this commerce could not serve the lives of the people and could not serve the war of national liberation. It was clearly seen by mid-73 that there was no way out for us. We could not gather up the people. The businessmen were the masters. They handed out this and handed out that in terms of commercial materials to the people. If we kept going along that road, there was no way out. End of quote. Does that refresh your recollection that there was came a time where there was a concern within the party about the markets continuing to be open in Krechi?
ចំពោះបញ្ហាផ្សារចេះឲ្យនៅដំណើរការដដែលនេះគឺខាងខ្ញុំនេះអត់ដែលបានទទួលការណែនាំពីបញ្ហាផ្សារផងដែរទេព្រោះខ្ញុំនៅជនបទឆ្ងាយ
Do you recall whether there came a time when all the markets in Krechi, including in your area, all the markets were closed?
ហើយជាឆ្នាំ1974យើងអត់មានការចាយលុយដូចមុនទៀតទេប៉ុន្តែខាងពាណិជ្ជកម្មដោះដូរគឺនៅមានឧទាហរណ៍ថានៅដូចខាងស្រុកអីគេមានរបស់របរដោះដូរជាមួយវិជាវរដ្ឋដែរដូចជាឆ្នាំ8ដូចជាស្អីយ៉ាងនៅមានអើទីផ្សារបិទថ្ងៃណាឈប់ថ្ងៃណានោះខ្ញុំអត់បានច្បាស់លាស់ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំគិតថានៅពេលដែលអស់លុយទីផ្សារនឹងវាត្រូវថយចុះហើយ
And do you remember why it was that they stoppedor that the circulation of money was stopped in Krechi in
1974 បញ្ហានេះខ្ញុំក្តៅអត់បានច្បាស់លាស់ដែរបាទគាត់ថាលុយលែងចាយគឺចប់តែម្ដងប៉ុន្តែមិនឈប់ចាយលុយគឺវាមានផលវិបាកពួកគេហូបរួមស្អីរួមអត់ហើយអញ្ចឹងអត់មានអីចាយទៀតអញ្ចឹងការចាយលុយបញ្ចប់នៅពេលដែលសកលកើតនឹង
Thank you for your response Mr. Witness ចម្លើយរបស់លោកលោកសាក់សី
អរគុណដំណើរថាបញ្ញាឥឡូវនេះដល់ពេលសន្មមសម្រាប់តែហើយអរខ្ញុំប្រកាសសម្រាប់20នាទីចាប់ពេលនេះទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង11ខ្វះ10នាទីសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្រាប់ការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់សំរុំដល់សាក់សីនិងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សារបស់គាត់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំតំណាក់សាក់សីនិងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់មកកន្លែងផ្ដល់តក្កីកម្មនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សម្រាប់ការនេះវិញនៅវេលាម៉ោង11ខ្វះ10នាទីសម្រាប់ចុះ
សូមក្រោកឈរ